How did you know about the BCBR?
It's one of those races that you've seen and everyone's talked about and you know you have to do it. But now that we're here, we've seen some of the trails, we're kind of worried what we're here for.
Why are you here at the BCBR?
Because it's probably the best bike race in the world. And I get to meet you, the famous Mr. Tip.
Wah! Wah!
First to the sky. On a religious high.
You're known for a different world of mountain bike riding. What brings you to BCBR?
Well, you know, we have such a beautiful province, and we don't really get to explore it that much in our jobs. Like, we're sent to Europe, we're sent around the world to do all these cool things, and got the excuse to spend 7 days riding all the best trails around here. Why not, right?
Taking the top step in the solo women's category, crossing the line in 2 hours, 51 minutes, 59 seconds, Katarina Nash.
All right, boys, welcome to BP Bike Ride.
Once again, it's a 1-2-3 punch for the USA, crossing the line in 2 hours, 26 minutes, 6 seconds, Spencer Paxson.